$3.95. They come up now. Race number three. $1.35 now about Brazen Crow from box number one. Last few log away. Light on. Set to race. Race number three. Set away. Speak off the inside from Brazen Crow, who goes to the front over Spring Cleo. Then we go back to He's All Owls, Baby Brook, McLaren Tricks, and out the back, Corborn Spotty. Up to the turn, Brazen Crow got cleared by four, making chase Spring Cleo. Then we go back to Baby Brook, He's All Owls, McLaren Tricks. Brazen Crow is clear. Spring Cleo trying hard, but Brazen Crow gets up to beat Spring Cleo. Ferg was either He's All Owls or Corborn Spotty. Then we go back to McLaren Tricks and Baby Brook at the tail end of the field. Time around 22:70. After the running of race number three. Number one, Brazen Crow all the way. Quite painless in the end. Went to the front from box one. Was heavily backed all day. $1.60 into $1.35 before the jump. And has paid $1.40 on the tote. So number one, Brazen Crow for Rob Hung. A second will be number four, Spring Cleo. And third will be number two, getting that photo for third, Corborn Spotty, who made some nice ground late. Second number four, Spring Cleo for Greg Board. Third number two, Corborn Spotty for Tony Rasmussen. And fourth number seven, He's All Owls. 1-4-2.